Guys, look, this makes no sense at all in Call of Duty Warzone. Watch, see how I have zero ammo with my AK-47? Now watch this, whenever I do the weapon inspection, look. There's bullets, right? And whenever I try to shoot, yeah, it doesn't let me shoot for some reason whenever there's already bullets in the magazine, so yeah, Call of Duty, if you're watching this, please fix it. And goodbye.